Oh my goodness. Oh.
So far, LeBron. He's proud. Hit the ball. James on the
young basketball player who had dreams of becoming one of the greatest basketball players of all time.
Kobe Bryant from Lower Merion High School.
People say that you have the opportunity to go to the NBA and play against the greatest players in the world. That doesn't get you going. I don't think it's in the world.
Here we got a dribble drive, change of direction by Bryant. Slam dunk. Woo!
Ever since I picked up a basketball, I just wanted to play in the NBA. That's all I knew. That's all I thought about. But I never knew I was good enough. I just knew it was something I wanted to do. And if I wasn't good enough, I was going to make myself good enough.
Now watch Michael. Michael's right on him now. This is just a quick move. Michael's right up in his face.
For the Knicks, good looks, good opportunities.
Holding him down. Nari again breaking him off a little bit with a crossover. And then making it even worse by knocking down.
A jumper gave the Lakers a four-point lead, and now his assist to Shaquille O'Neal makes it a six-point difference.
Fight on the fake and then block the shot.
Well, remember, this is what we should.
The Bowen on Kobe with three. Kobe goes by him.
Here I come. What are you going to do about this? Hammers one. Wow.
It's going to count.
Now it's defense time. With Toronto getting the basketball, but coming back again.
Make sure you get a lot of contact if you want to go to that line.
The three does it! Clutch, back-to-back.
Am I in the building? Of course I'm shooting from there. And nothing but.
Kobe gave up the dribble. Kobe, the long three.
Yes! The best
sure looking.
Kobe Dude comes right back and does what he does. Elevates and splash.
He is hard to believe.
Because he's going, he just falls off. And Kobe says, are you kidding me? Boy, that is close, close. Woo!
37 seconds remaining on the fourth. Avery Johnson telling his guys, take a quick shot. He...
led by 16, 1.6, all right, Blake, right in front of the Atlanta bench, Kobe, three.
Well, Stu, after Kobe was 1 for 34, he's now 11 for his last 26 from beyond the arc, and there's the shot.
Rat-a-tat-tat-tat. Drop.
Smile, go.
Absolutely. Wasn't the cleanest.
He may have stepped on the line, but watch Kobe on the reverse.